Oh, how lucky you stopped in. I've got an awesome Seton family mushroom pierogi recipe just waiting for potatoes and mushrooms.
I thought you were Scottish, not Polish?
Oh, mom's side is from Poland. Although we did try filling them with haggis once, which I would not recommend. If you can help me out, I'll give you a cut of the sale price and some carb-loaded goodness to take home.
Thank you.
I could make or buy some food, or try again tomorrow. I'm sleepy. Thank you. This looks like a key to the next level. it time for bed? I'm sleepy.
Thank you. Yeah! perfect!
Hey, Mersoft. What's up?
An opportunity has presented itself for you to give back to the town.
Yay!
The town stores are empty, and we need them refilled as quickly as possible.
Empty? Where did they all go?
I was... They were... That is to say, that's not really important right now. What matters is that we put them back before anyone wants to use them and notices, okay?
Notices? Do you mean they were stolen?
What? Oh, yes. Yes, that is exactly what happened. Will you help me refill them?
I guess. What do you need?
Wonderful. You'll need to get 2 iron, 10 wood, and 10 stone. You need to get them to me ASAP, or we'll all be in big trouble. Tell me you've got the supplies. We're running out of time here.
Yes, it's right here. Jeez. Take a breath and calm down.
Well, you cut it pretty close, Missy. There was no need to unsettle me so. Well then, here is your pay for handling this trifling matter.
Thanks. So, are you going to tell me what this was all about now?
Oh, sorry. I am not at liberty to discuss town business with you. Good day.
Should I go to bed?
Got one!
Gotcha!
Hang on, this isn't a fish. It's some kind of recipe. I'm sleepy.